pear-shaped, I don't know, kind of, I'm not a fan of my body, I don't really want to describe it. I mean, I think all girls kind of want to, well, a lot of girls want to be thinner, I want to be thinner, that's why.
Have you ever felt under pressure to be thin?
Definitely, all the time, right now. But I don't have the will to stick to it and eat clean. I haven't done any crazy diets, but when I was doing my exams in my last 2 years of school, it wasn't like a crazy diet. I was just very healthy and I had a good routine. I'd go to the gym all the time and eat well, and it was just a really good routine, and I wish I'd never gone out of that, but it was hard to stick by. You'll go on Instagram, and if you go on the discovery page, all you see will be like girls in bikinis, all of this. So social media, I think these days, will be one of the biggest factors that affects why a girl would not like her body or her face.